man, Zach Carla. Tucson foul number three, Angel Marie. That's his first foul, team foul number one. 23, Drew. Three-pointer, 23, Drew Cotton. Foul 44, Elijah Elmer. That's his first foul, team foul number one. 32, Gabriel Carehart. That's his first foul, team foul number two.
Yeah.
Tucson foul 11, Jordan Robinson. That's his first foul, team foul number 3. At the line, 24, Evan Nelson shooting 2. Two, Alex Hennis in for Tucson. Number 12, Luca Bell. for Duke foul 23, Drew Conklin. That's his first foul, team foul number 6. Gelb will shoot one.
end of one quarter, Mountain View 23.
Key fob has been found and is over at the admissions table. If you're missing your key, head over to the admissions table. Tucson ball to start the second quarter. Trevor Smith. 11, Jordan Robinson, and 4, Deshaun Bowens in for Tucson. Derek Cochran in for Mountain View. Tucson foul number 10, Derek Williams. That's his first foul, team foul number 4. Count the basket by 24, Evan Nelson. He'll shoot one.
Thank you.
Aaron Cochran.
Thank you.
Tucson foul, 31, Gustavo Rubio. That's his first foul, team foul number 2. And the line is 1, Julie Molina shooting 2. Number 2, Alex Hennis into the game for Tucson, along with 32, Gabriel Gerhardt. That's his third foul, team foul number 2. 32, Gabriel Gerhardt at the line, shooting 2. Avery Flanagan in for Tucson, along with 20, Javon Harrington.
Come on.
Tucson foul number two, Alex Hedges. That's his first foul. Team foul number four. At the line is one, Julie Molina, shooting two. Eleven, Jordan Robinson, 10, Derek Williams, and 3, Angel Marie, in for the Badgers. You foul one, Julie Molina. That's his third foul. Team foul number five. At the line is Avery Flanagan shooting two. Playing to Eddie Cordova back in for Tucson. Thank you.
Tucson foul 11.
Jordan Robinson, that's his third foul, team foul number 7. Molina the last shooting, 1-1. Tucson foul 12, Luca Gell, that's his first foul, team foul number 8. At the line, Trevor Anderson shooting 1-1. Derek Williams in for Tucson. Trevor Smith. Williams, that's his second foul. Team foul number time. Player control foul. A technical foul has been assessed on the Tucson High head coach. Flanagan.